Yo fam, this your boy Marvin Sapp, and I want y'all to support TCC Toy Drive. It's about to be an amazing event. Give, give, give. Because what you make happen for somebody else, God's going to make it happen for you.
Hey, how you doing? This is Craig Richardson over at TCC Global. This is 2019, the season of giving. This is Christmas of 2019, and we are here again to request a favor of you. Not for me, but it's for all the children that's in Houston. We are in need of toys. We're in need of food. We're in need of those. We didn't know. Last year, we had about 400 kids. This year, I'm not sure how many we're going to have, but as of to date, we have about close to 300 that have signed up and that will be a part of the toy drive. And so we're going to post a list. You might see it scrolling up your screen now, just some of the kids that we have and they need toys. We're also going to attach another file to this video so you can kind of look at what's really going on, what kids are still needing, what families are still needing toys. So you guys can pick your family that you want to help out. If you guys want to be a part of it, we just ask you to donate some toys, sponsor a family. If you don't have time to go out and do shopping, we'll do the shopping for you. If you just inbox us or just go to our link with the Cash App or GoFundMe, the links are below this video. You can go straight there and you can donate to your heart's desire. We need toys, we need food, we need your help. I'm not just saying it, if I could do it all by myself, I could. But this year is gonna be a whole lot bigger than it was years before. Why? Because this year, not only are we having a toy drive, we're having a concert, we're feeding people, but we're gonna, the next day, again, the toy drive is on December 21st at 6 p.m. But the next day, we're having a full out parade, which means that we're gonna be traveling with singers and rappers and slabs and trail riders and cars and organizations that want to be a part. Now, if you want to be a part of the parade, you're more than welcome. Get with me, send me a text, send me an inbox me, and then I will set you up and get you in the right department so they can help you sign up your organization. We need as many people as possible. You know, back in the day, every year, North Forest hosted a parade. And they stopped doing that. And that hurt me because I felt like that parade gave people something to look forward to, gave students, gave kids something to look forward to. It gave me something to look forward to. Every year, that parade, we're gonna start that thing back up. We need you guys. We'll talk to you soon. We'll stay tuned. We got a lot more coming up, a lot more commercials, a lot more information is coming up. You're gonna be so happy about what's going on. It's a change for our community. We're gonna make something happen. We're gonna take our children's back. We're gonna make this, it's not just about toys. This is so much bigger than toys. This is about our children. It's about showing our children we still care. And we gotta do something because the street, they're taking our kids. Well, let's go get our kids back. And this is one way to start the process. God bless you. Thank you. We'll talk to each other soon. Amen.